हाल ही में बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस ट्विंकल खन्ना की बुक लॉन्च हुई, जहां पर ट्विंकल ने अपनी जिंदगी की तमाम राजों को खोला। तो वहीं ट्विंकल ने कुछ ऐसा कहा जिसे सुनकर आप भी हैरान हो जाएंगे। दरअसल ट्विंकल ने कहा कि उनकी माँ हेमा मालिनी होनी चाहिए थी। क्या कुछ खास रहा, आप देखिए हमारी इस खास रिपोर्ट में।
Like my parents, and in fact, she surprised I dedicated this book to her because she never encouraged me in anything. She's always tried to pick faults. Right in the beginning, when I first started writing columns, one of my columns became very popular, and I called her up and I said, "Mom, you know, my column is really doing well. Have you read it?" And she said, "No, but I wanted to tell you over dinner last night that none of your serving dishes match." So I was so pissed off with her that I said, "What's the use of having you as a mother? I wish Hema Malini was my mother. At least I'd get a Kent water purifier free."
Yeah.
Start your career with us.